Hello everybody, my name is Uber and I welcome you in Medusa's Labyrinth. And I don't know pretty much anything about this game, as it's happened quite a lot of lately. But I know that it is free, and I think that I heard that it's some kind of prototype. Basically a little chunk of the game, of bigger game, that those game developers from Guru Games are working on. And they just wanted to release that to see how people will react to that. But I might be wrong about it. I think I heard or read that somewhere, but I am not entirely sure about that. Of course, I will leave all the links in the video description for that, for the information and so on. It doesn't matter. Right now, let's just go into the game. As you can see, we got our controls listed on the right. And what can I say? What can I say? Let's just go in. Of course, I will play on mouse and keyboard, right? So let's go. Okie dokie, Q and E, Shift, Control, Tab, Space, okie dokie, 1 and 2. Okie dokie, I think that will be fine. I hope. We'll see what this game is all about. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, we're already in the game. I thought that was some kind of cinematic. Well, that looks cool. Let's see. Okay, I can sprint a little bit. What is in this direction? Because the game is for sure telling us to go there. So do we want go there? God damn it, it looks so cool. Let's see if there's something hidden here. Invisible wall is hidden here. Okay, then, so we're going to some kind of temple. Can we jump into the water? Yes, we can. We can even walk in water. That's great. Nothing for us to see here, I guess. So let's just go. Let's see what we can do. Also, there is something on the... Yeah, for sure, but there is something here. Let's check that out. Nothing quick that we can do there. Okay, let's see, I think that we've got a torch here. No. What do we have here? Aliona. Okay, there here. Great. And that's it. Okay, we've got a lot of places that we cannot really do anything about. Let's go. This game looks cool. This game looks goddamn cool. Okie dokie. But where will we meet Medusa? Where will we go? Inside her labyrinth. Okie dokie, there's a lot of stuff in here that has been destroyed. Of course, that is a clever way to block our way into the distance so that we will not venture where we shouldn't go. Let's see, we got some sort of well in here. Can you jump? We can just go right on top. Great. Okie dokie, that looks like tomb. Okay, not really, if we got a little bit closer. Okie dokie, let's see, what do we have here? Okay, father is taking you to the temple. Okie dokie, it would be nice if those letters were, you know, not that kind of normal font, but if they look a little bit more like, you know, handwritten. That would be a little bit shit. That would be a little bit nicer, I think. But that is just my opinion. Shit. What is that guy doing there? We've got a bell. That looks cool. I mean, everything in this game looks cool. Let's see. Something cool here? Not really. Oh! Oh shit. So that's our guy. And he was turned into stone. Do we have a PP here? It's kinda dark. Do we have a PP here? Nope. We don't have a PP. God damn. But that looks cool. Okay, let's check in the options. You can go with a little bit better brightness. Holy shit, a little bit too far. It's going darker. The hell? Okay, let's go back. And okay, a little bit better. Okay, let's continue. Well, look at that. That is nice statue. Probably Minotaur. Nice. And there we've got, I don't know who. Okay, let's just go in. Let's see who will be trying to kill us. She is to become his body and soul. What? Who is she? What? Whose will is she to please? That makes a little bit more sense than what I've been seeing. Well, we can go there or no, invisible wall. And probably the same there. Okay, let's just go in. Let's stop with that. Oh shit. Hello. Hello, where we are? That looks like freaking. Well, you are thinking a little bit of freaking with someone. I don't think I like it. God damn it. Okie dokie. What we can do? We can read that. Okie dokie. What? What the hell? That went dark really fast. Well, it was dark before, so you know, was giving his daughter to for an oracle. At least that's what she thought it would be. But the Lord of Depths hides many secrets. What? Okay. So you can get out. Nope. You can interact with a few things probably. What we can do with you? We can interact with that chain. Oh yeah, baby. Let's go. I'd like to have my torch. We don't have one right now. Okay. Let's go faster. I see. No going back. Okay, I think that's the part where we should feel a little bit scared. Okay, let's slow. What the hell was that? Yeah, I know how to crouch. Oh shit, why is it so dark here? Okie dokie. Illness spreading among the servants. Oh, quarantine. That looks familiar. If you compare that to the world that we currently live in. Hide Hierophant. Well, great. Uh, can go here, or we will die here. And nothing that we can do. Nope. Okay, okay. So let's go back. God damn it. Okay, okay. Why we have to sprint? Why we have to sprint? Do we have to sprint? Why do we have to lean? And where is our torch? Can we grab that apple? Well, not really. Okay, okay, so let's sprint. Well, and where are we going? Oh, torch. To do something? Oh, I can walk. Oh. Oh, oh, we are alive. Okay, okay, let's go somewhere. God damn it. What I can do? I can crawl through here. I cannot see shit. I cannot see shit. Okie dokie, let's see, let's adjust that brightness a little bit more. Okie dokie. Okay, now it's a little bit better. Well, dark room and nothing else, huh? Okie dokie, great. Well, shit. Let's see. We can go a little bit to the side. What the hell? What can I light our torch right now? Excuse me. Maybe I can light that. Hello? Torch? Torch is not a possibility. Basically, I see shit right now. Well, hello. Well, it looks quite nice. Looks quite nice what we can do here though. That pounding. God damn it. Okay, okay, let's read. I mean, Hades. Oh shit! It went dark pretty fast. Hell. supposed to do right now? I have so many questions and so little answers. Okay, maybe we have to go back. But we just came from there. Why is it so dark here? Answer to our questions in that room, right? I guess. Let's look for something shiny. Rope. Okay, that would end our troubles really fast. But I don't think that we are looking for that. Okie dokie. Nope, nothing that we can do. And crawl under the table, not really. Well, shit. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty lost in this game. And I would like to know why I cannot use my torch. Damn it. Is there something that is supposed to happen? See, there's nothing here on those walls. There's also nothing here. Sooner or later we'll just... torches will burn out. But I don't have torch. Controls. Equip torch. One or T. I'm doing just that. One entity. And no. The hell? Because there is no other torch in here, right? Nope, 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 nope. 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 Okie dokie. I just go into the darkness, I guess. I don't like it. Maybe when we are in dark we can go with torches? Not really. Okie dokie, so I just move into the darkness. We are going somewhere. We are going somewhere. I see absolutely shit. And you probably also see absolutely shit. You can see a little bit of contours of what is going on. Oh shit. Hello, lady. Back to seeing absolutely nothing. What the hell is going on? Okay, let's move in this direction. Why our torch is not working? I would like to know. Okie dokie. Hello. Okay, okay, we already know that, sorry. Well, and I believe we came... I believe that's the way that we came from. Let's see about that bridge. Maybe there will be something that we'll be able to do here. Let's see. Okie-dokie. So what am I supposed to do? Very good question. Very good. Goddamn question. Okay, okay, maybe we got to do something with her. Hello, lady. Not really. Not really. We are just hit wall here. Our vision is going pretty dark in here. We cannot interact with anything. Well. Okay. So what is going on here? Oh, we can go somewhere. Let's see. Oh shit. We can go somewhere here. Hello? Is someone here? Let's see. Hide her from all of them. Arcas. Who is Arcas? Mortals and gods alike. What? Oh, that's her father. Shit. Sorry. Oh, why we have bow? Oh, we can pick up bow, but we cannot pick up torches. That's completely normal. Oh, we've got torch. Hello, my friend. Okay, okay. Well, let's interact. Okay, can we smack someone with that torch? We can drop the torch. Okay, okay. Let's hide that. Okie dokie. Oh shit. I see. A lot of cobwebs, that is for sure. That for sure means that there will be something good going on. Okie dokie. Let's drop it. Let's go with our bow. Well. Bow. Thank you. Okie dokie, will we be able to do it? Shit. Not that easy. Well, shit. Let's run. Probably. Let's go. Let's go. Shit. Shit, should I hide? Shit. Holy shit. And back to complete darkness. Holy shit. Let's go here, I guess, because there is light. I don't like those sounds. I don't like those fucking sounds. It is so dark here. Okay, let's go to the light. Because that really means safe. Big question mark on that. Shit. Probably not. Okie dokie. Let's see, what do we have here? No, hide that bow. Okie dokie. Oh. What the hell? Shit, sorry. God damn it. We don't have our torch. God damn it. Okie dokie. So we are going through here. Somewhere. Not really. God damn it. Oh, we've got torch. Right. Okay, okay, let's light it. Thank you very much. Now we can go. Or not really. Nope, we cannot go. Okay, okay, so maybe let's go to the right. Let's see, down we go. God damn it. See, can we light that? Nice, a little bit more light. Never hurts. Okay, okay, what do we have here? Bone song. What the hell? Holy shit. But her father... Why that fire is green? Her father was writing something about hiding her from mortals and gods. But she's saying to us that she hates him because he left her with corpses. That is fucked up. God damn it. The lights are going out. Great. Great. Let's continue. Down we go. I'd like to see some kind of indicator of how much durability we've got left for that torch. Long corridor. That might be a shitty place to be. God damn it. Well, we are not going to the right, that's for sure. God damn it. I don't know if I have ever told you, but I'm generally pretty shitty at horror games. So I don't know how well we'll be able to go through here. Because that is quite a lot of horror in here, god damn it. Although we haven't seen enemies right now. But we've got the horror that is... Well, that was weird. Freezing. We've got the horror that is given to us in form of the lore. Okie dokie, great. Let's see, let's pick up next torch. That's her father. I washed his bones myself. What? Why his bones were out of his body? Okie dokie. God damn it, sorry. Okie dokie. Let's continue. Oh god damn it, let's... Shit? 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 Let's run, let's run, let's run, let's run. Shit. Can I hide somewhere? Please? Let's hide that torch. Shit. Are you alright? Are you alright? Hello? Is there someone here? We are constantly hearing some kind of voice in the background. So I don't know if I should go, should I stay or should I go? Okie dokie, let's pick that up. Okie dokie. And we've got another torch that we can pick up. Nice. Let's see, no scrolls. Nope. Not really. Okie dokie, probably missed a little bit of stuff. Okie dokie. Oh, a lot of scrolls. Nice. Pretty, pretty nice. A lot of water in here. And quite a lot of room in here for someone to hide. Well, I guess that we've got some kind of visual indicator of how much life we've got in those torches. Our character is whiny bitch, it seems. Okie dokie. Throw that torch away. Come on. Let's light another one. Thank you. Let's go. What bad can happen to us? What the fuck was that? I think that we are about to get fucked up. Well, let's throw that. I wanted to throw that torch. Well, shit. Well. Well, shit. That was interesting, right? Okie dokie, but I think that's as far as my heart can lead me. God damn it, that is interesting. Not exactly in my type of games, because I generally don't really enjoy horror that much. Or I like games when I can fight back. But in here, I don't really know if that is really a good option. What is going on down there? Okie dokie. But what's going on with those noises in the background? God damn. But it's for sure interesting game to check out, because it's free. That's a very good argument for that. But also, because it's looking really, really good, and it's, well, it's a little bit dark in places. Even without torch, I think that it should be a little bit brighter. But other than that, I feel like it's pretty good. So, give it a try. I will link all the links that you will need for that in the video description. And, well, we'll see what that will evolve into. Because I think that I'm right about the thing that I told you before, that there is something bigger going on, and that game developers are working on other game. Okay, let's go. I would like to check one thing. Can we shoot him? Can we shoot him down? Okay, that's not here. Okie dokie, let's see. Hello. Shit! No, we cannot. Okie dokie. And we are dead. Yeah, we could probably go with a little bit of, you know, crouching around and so on. I don't know how stealth mechanics work in this game. But as I said before, give this game a try. I'm sure that, you know, because it's free, you might enjoy it, and you've got nothing to lose. And I guess that you can run it on very low-end PC, because it doesn't seem like a game that would be hard to run, I guess. God damn it, all those voices around are just goddamn brutal to my ears, but screw it. Okie dokie, as I said, all the links are in the video description, and that will be it for me. I would like to thank you all for watching, and of course, see you in the next one. Bye-bye.